Australia has gone a week without a single community transmission of COVID-19 as other nations across the world continue to buckle under the strain of the virus and its ever-changing and increasingly dangerous mutations. While a day without any local cases may seem impossible for other countries battling the virus, for Australia it is slowly becoming the new normal. But experts are now fearing the Australian government has backed the wrong horse when it comes to vaccines, after not putting in a single order for the highly effective Moderna jab, which is 94.1% effective. Instead, the government has bought 53.8 million doses of the AstraZeneca vaccine and only enough of the equally effective Pfizer jab to protect 5 million Australians. New South Wales recorded 3 COVID-19 cases on Sunday, all of which are in hotel quarantine, meaning the infected are returning citizens. In Victoria, the state has gone an incredible 18 days without a single community transmission case. After enduring a hard 3-day lockdown in Brisbane, Queensland also recorded 0 new cases of COVID-19. The rest of the country have continued to record no community transmission as the virus is once again under control. There is now a total of just 129 active cases of COVID-19 nationally, with the rest in hotel quarantine as Australians enjoy some normalcy ahead of a vaccine rollout in February. However, there are growing fears that the tables could be turned if Australia is unable to secure different vaccines. Epidemiologist Zoe Hyde from the University of Western Australia told The Australian the country urgently needed to diversify its vaccine purchases. She added, "Not only will the vaccine prevent the disease, but it has a better chance of delivering herd immunity." AstraZeneca has been shown to be between 67-90% effective, depending on the range of factors, including time between each of the two injections. The government has vowed to start its vaccine rollout in February, beginning with vulnerable people in aged care facilities, as well as healthcare workers. Despite the nation recording a full week without new locally acquired COVID-19 cases, 3 infections of the UK mutant strain have been detected in Australian open hotel quarantine. The strains were found after genomic testing and extra precautions will be taken. Health officials are still urging Australians to come forward for testing, saying the numbers are too low.